Hello, this is Super Soldier, and welcome back to the 10th ever video inside my lovely world. So today we're just going to be increasing the security in my lovely world by adding a safety chute. And if you are wondering what that is over there, I'm going to be adding like a fun world to my world where it's got like loads of mini games and stuff. So yeah, and as I said, I have added that road down there halfway so that we do know our way around our world a bit better. And now I am going to be adding lots of cats. I've got cats. Maybe that's a present from Jack. He said before he left he was going to leave me a present. Oh, and look at this little baby one. So yeah, we've got some new cats now. Let's take this one. I'm going to call him Mittens. So I'm going to be adding how many people? 1, 2, 3 people to Love Garden today. Or the Hall of Fame, as you might want to call it. I'm going to be adding all of my school friends because they gave me a wonderful idea of doing that Easter special and the Easter egg hunt. Next, I'm going to be adding Borrowed Space 36. If you do not know who that is, it's the evil villain in my world. And that may sound a little bit strange, but the evil villain had actually given me the idea of the safety chest over there, which was the first actual thing that I'd done in my world. And Lord Tonray is one of my subscribers, so I was obviously going to add him. So yeah, let's get to it. I'm going to be building this safety chute in the river. That may sound strange, but it's not when you actually see it. It's going to be built off the edge of this and up here. So yeah, it's basically just going to be a little chute that goes underground and is going to take us to an emergency place. Yeah, and it's going to have some secret doors which we're going to add later, or in part 2, because there's going to obviously be a part 2 to this, because it's going to be very technical, as some people may say. And I have got some special keys for iron doors, but we're not going to do that today. So let's just, we're going to go out just one block, and then maybe like that. Maybe, yeah, I think we'll just kind of do it like this. We're going to just build down this little thing. So sorry guys, I know I'm not meant to be flying. I'm normally in survival mode and I do not normally fly. So yeah, if I can actually, oh, Mittens, sit down. You do not want to fall off of there. It's a big drop. Where is Mittens? Sit. Good boy. So yeah, this is just going to go all the way down into the water. And it's going to kind of be a little secret place so the evil villain does not know where we're going in an escape. To escape from the villain if the villains come to my world again. Which probably is. The evil villain, I actually saw the evil villain and he left a sign saying he wants to steal all my cats and dogs. I don't know if he wants to steal cats, but now that I've got some cats, I need to increase my security. Because it's not very good at the moment. So yeah, now we've got that, we can just kind of build down like this. Hello Mittens! I don't know if Jack is still on in his holiday, his Easter holiday. I don't know. We might see if he can join us in one of our videos later. Not today, another day, because we've already started and it'd be very messy if he joins us. So just going to carry on doing this, and if, again, I haven't finished the video yet, but if you are liking my channel, please leave a big fat thumbs up and smack that subscribe button down below. I almost said like again. So yeah, I have got my diamond shovel with me. Oh yeah, I have some water breathing potions. I'm not going to use them just yet. I don't know why. I might not actually use them at all. So yeah, we're just going to carry on building down, and I should have bought an axe with me, but don't worry, I'm going to finish all this off behind the scenes, all the messy bits, so do not complain. Do not complain. I think we'll just like build the tunnel and then we'll finish the video and do all the minecart stuff and the redstone in part two of this episode. And I can't believe I've actually done 10 episodes already in my world. It's gone extremely quick. And a big shout out to all them people that are supporting me in my channel, which I have not added them to the Love Garden yet, but I will do. I just need to find out their YouTube name so that I can add them. I'm just going to carry on doing this. I'm going to break it afterwards. This kind of needs to go all the way into the ground. Oh, ah! I hate staying underwater for too long. Alright, that's that side done now. Yeah, as I was saying, it's gone really, really quick. 10 episodes in my world. I'm hoping I can get up to like a million or something. I'm really hoping I can get some more subscribers soon, because I seem to be a little stuck on 8 subscribers. But don't worry, I'm going to try and increase the quality of my videos and make them better, so you guys can enjoy them a lot more. And I am going to be doing a channel trailer. I need to work out what I'm going to do in it. So once we've done this, I can just show you kind of what I'm going to do. And it will, once the part two is online, I will leave a link in the description for it. Yeah, that's pretty much what I needed to say, really. Yeah. It's a bit weird without Jack here, really. I hope he hasn't gotten any trouble, like with the evil villain, because I know the evil villain was after Jack, and I did not like that. It's very scary because I do not know what this villain is planning to do, because I do not know where the villain actually is, and it's a bit scary because I haven't seen it in a long time. It could be anywhere. Could even be in my house right now, but I doubt that, guys. I doubt it very much, because all my dogs there, and they'll be barking away if the villain is there. I cannot seem to. I think I'll just have to do it a bit like this. And the reason I have some sponge on me is because, if you did not know, in the most recent update, sponge actually soaks up water, and that's very useful for getting rid of water. And that means we do not have to keep on putting it in buckets. But I have got some buckets on me, so let's just kind of make sure there is a gap. Lock off that gap there. And I think, look, I'll show you what you can do with sponge. Look, do that. Then break it away. And there's no water there. So yeah, I will add a little bit of water there, just so that we don't hurt ourselves on the way down. And I have this shovel is extremely powerful. I kind of need a pickaxe. Let me just go and get my pickaxe. But before, actually, I'm not going to get my pickaxe. I'm going to end the video once I have. Once I have broken them blocks and stuff, so yeah. Where's my pickaxe? Pickaxe! I know where it is. I had a big swap around, and yeah, I kind of put it in my mining box. If it's in here, right, it's not the one I quite expected, but yeah. Hey ho. Let's go. Where's that? I need a sign. Signs, where are you? Do you have a sign somewhere? Right. Let's just craft one. Right, and there, do that. Signs, I do not know. They're in decorations. So, I think once we have added a little bit of water, we'll end the video. But, yeah. Oh, Right, just get one bucket of water. There we go. Now just go down the chute. I think we will just put it about there, maybe. Yeah. As I said, in the next episode, we're going to be like making a tunnel and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode, guys. Let me just make sure that this works. So let's just pretend the evil villain's coming. Ah, the evil villain's coming! Quick, go down the emergency scoop. So yeah, that's how it's going to work, guys. And I'm going to thank you very much for watching this video. And me and Mittens will thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Please leave a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.